very first time we met, you have enlightened my life greatly. You have a special way, special touch that inspires the very best in me. And this makes me feel the most fortunate man in this universe. So today, I'm here to take the ultimate personal life resolution to join this journey with you. I promise to devote my life to you. And I promise to be there for you, always and forever. You are my best friend. You are the love of my life. You are everything to me. I love you.
Excitement that you feel, the love that you feel, and just celebrating with your family here today. We know that life is truly made up of many, many special moments. And I'm sure the two of you have had some amazing moments throughout your journey together, hence why you're standing here together. And I'm sure even just if you can remember back to that first moment when the two of you met, or the moment that you said, I love you. Pretty incredible. Or the moment when you met each other's families for the very first time. I would just really encourage the two of you just to really celebrate the moments and certainly the memories that you have made already. Celebrate just your journey together.
You are my best friend, my inspiration, mentor, and most importantly, the love of my life. I promise to always encourage you and to support you regardless of the obstacles we may face together. I promise to treat you with love and devotion throughout our lifetime together. I promise to laugh with you and cry with you. I will always take care of you and I'll be there for you. I give you my hand, my heart, my love. You will be my world, my comfort, my everything, and I will never stop loving you.
This ring is a symbol of my love. With it, I wed you and commit my life to you forever.
take and wear this ring.
Take and wear this ring.
As a symbol of my love.
As a symbol of my love.
With it I wed you.
With it I wed you.
And commit my life.
And commit my life.
To you forever.
To you forever.
Hands that will hold you tight as you struggle through difficult times. These are the hands that will comfort you when you are sick and console you when you are grieving. These are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you through the years for a lifetime of happiness. These are the hands that will give you support as she encourages you to fulfill your dreams. Together, the two of you as a team, everything that you wish can be realized.
I think the first thing I want to say is to my wife's family, Amonin and Abonin. I'm so thankful for the way that I've been embraced by the family. You've been very kind to me. I went to Korea a couple of months ago and you treat me like the best way I could ever imagine to be treated. I'm very happy, and I'm very happy to be part of the family. And I hope I can hold up to the expectations that comes with it. Then I obviously want to speak about my parents. Obviously, I'm so proud of you. Entire life, you've been with me in the most important moments, tough moments, good moments, a lot of accomplishments that I've made, but obviously never without you. All of the support, all of the knowledge and learnings and lessons that I've gotten from you, I'm so thankful for it, and that's why I'm here. I'm here with my beautiful wife, and it's certainly because you brought me here.
Today, the two of you, in front of your family and friends, have declared your vows to one another, publicly declared your vows. And in front of your witnesses, you have confirmed your promises by the joining of hands and also the exchange of rings. Therefore, by the authority given me by this province, I pronounce that you are now husband and wife. You may kiss your bride and we'll celebrate with you. Feel free.
Also, I want to speak about Stefan and Jian. Very nice with me and Paige. I know in the past 10 years you've been very kind to her in supporting her while she was in Canada and in a lot of different ways. Very much appreciated. Being here today is also very nice. You have beautiful kids. I love them. I think everyone loved them because they're so beautiful. So we're very grateful to have you here. I'm very grateful to be part of the family, and I hope to spend more time, quality time, with all of them. And I think the last piece of it is obviously to my beautiful wife, the love of my life. We are now stepping into a new journey. I'm very excited about the great things that are to come, our path. We're going to face challenges, that's for sure. But with a lot of love and a lot of compassion and understanding, we will indeed overcome all of them and build a happy and proper, prosperous family.